Thank you. Commission, the distinguished participant who are incorporated for the from IMED. And at this stage, I give the floor to our colleague who will conduct the whole program, Farha Binti Islam.
The mission of the university is to provide innovative, creative, and quality education, and to develop dynamic leadership. The Far East International University achieved commendable success and reputation within 3 years under the effective leadership of our chairman, Mr. Kabir Hussain, who was closely associated by Muhammad Abdullah and other members of the BOT and the Vice Chancellor. The IMD has trusted FIU to conduct this project. It was organized successfully with experienced faculties. I must congratulate the IMD for their far-sighted novel idea that MBA in project monitoring and evaluation could be a whole academic program or degree. FIU, that is Far East International University, in fact, implemented their idea or dream into reality. Throughout the entire study, it was a learning process for both sides, learners and the faculties. While the participants gained most current concepts and strategic tools and tactics, the professionals, the resource persons, experienced the problems and constraints the participants faced in their ongoing projects. Thus, there was a blending of knowledge transformation. We followed an up-to-date and effective learning process, including problem-solving session, instructor-participant interaction, etc. I am confident that the concepts the participants have developed in the program will definitely enable them to use the techniques effectively in planning, monitoring, and evaluating various projects. I thank the professionally skilled resource persons for their effective teaching. I also thank the course coordinators for their constant assistance. Now, I would like to draw the attention of the honorable chief guest that if you are satisfied with your activity related with the program, that is MBA program, you may favor FIU by giving us further opportunity to work together with your ministry in similar projects in the near future. Allah Hafiz, Nizar Ahmad, Dean and Program Director. Assalamu alaikum.
First of all, I will introduce the Board of Trustee members. I will start from, first of all, Mr. Sheikh Kabir Hussain, Chairman, Board of Trustees. Then, Mr. Muhammad Abdullah, Member, Board of Trustees. Then, Mudir Rahman, please wave your hand. Captain M. Wajib Hussain. Dr. Muhammad Ali. Muhammad Abdul Aziz. Now I'd like to introduce our guest lecturer, resource persons. First of all, Professor Dr. Nizar Ahmed. Professor Dr. M. D. Kaimuddin. Dr. Umar Farooq Khan. Then Mr. M. D. Shaukat Ali. Now I am going to introduce the faculty members of Far East International University. First of all, Mr. M.D. Alauddin Mia. Professor Dr. Farooq E. Uthan. Professor Dr. Kamaluddin Bia. Professor Dr. Mohammadul Hassan.
Sudha Vidigal Rao.
Next, Niyazul Hospital.
Body looks